Torrie Wilson.
I'll tell you, Cole, I went to a very good private boarding school in Brooklyn and Red Hook as did I did. And we didn't have chicks and girls, you know, tomatoes that look like that.
I want to go back to school and be a teacher.
Oh, my God.
Boy, can you bring me an apple?
I got the proverbial chisel in my hand, I believe.
Right. You can relate to that. Hold pencils in your hand. Maybe you can hire to be your tutor.
Tutor, yes. I think that could use a tutor right about after the show, I think.
And making her way to the ring, Dawn Marie.
No matter, you get all flustered, you can't even put two words together.
Oh, that's my name. Oh, chick big guys that fuck in the world.
Can you imagine Dawn Marie was a student in health class?
Oh, yeah, I would teach her about patient different skills and whatnot and all sorts of going forwards. But yeah, she's got the plan on and the blue tie, the tie deal going. She's got that English British look.
British,
you know
thing.
It's the Mac Militant.
Wait a minute. The general manager.
What's this thing?
No offense, Theodore, but I don't really want to see it right now. We're expecting a schoolgirl match.
Hang on a minute, ladies. Now, I know tonight it's supposed to be Dawn Marie versus Torrie Wilson. But you see, ladies, this is SmackDown's 5th anniversary, the season premiere. So I had to make a few changes. So tonight, it will be Dawn Marie and Torrie Wilson in a tag team match. It's going to be called a Schoolgirl match. How about that?
That works for me. Let's do it. That's great.
And your opponents will be, well, wait a minute. How can I have a Schoolgirl match without some old school?
What you talking?
I have no idea. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Is that when?
All right, bring him out here. Bring him out here.
It's not. Oh, no.
Out here. Wheel him out here.
It is.
It's cool.
Here they come, everybody. Here they come.
Oh, no.
Man, Moolah, Cole.
Oh. In a tag team match, they're poster children for homeschooling.
I mean, they didn't even have school back then. What school they go like? They learned about rocks
and stones. Come on in here.
The knees out on May, if we could get a close-up.
Yeah, hey, look, they might be a battleship full of water around them.
Not too close, though. That's a little too close.
Oh, easy. Mr. Durrell! Oh, my God!
Well, you know what?
Just a minute.
Mr. Director.
Wait a minute. Just a minute. I want to know one thing right now. I want to know one thing. Can the GM just get a little bit of Crisco? Let me have a little Crisco right here.
Oh, my.
Hey, chicks,
Hey, hit that music. Give me a little bit more of that music. Give me some of that music a minute. Let me hear it right now.
Look at this. The general manager.
Honestly, look, Mr. Long.
You know why we keep getting these close-up shots of May and Moolah?
What?
Because the director's their age.
Oh, man.
Hey, now I tell you one thing. That makes you want to holler, holler, holler. Woo, I can't stand it.
For sizzle, jizzle, whatever that deal is.
What is going on?
Oh, this is great.
This is it. Some 5th anniversary show.
Oh,
wait, does May have a tattoo?
Got some, I don't know, maybe. Oh, yeah, look at that, look at that. She's got, oh, wow, that's got some serious ink right there.
So we have a tag team schoolgirl match.
Well,
Dawn Marie does not look happy.
Well, Dawn Marie looks scared, and I don't.
So what would be your strategy if you had to start off against May?
Run. I think run and maybe give her a bottle of gin. No, but let's see what happens here. Follow an elbow tie up.
Okay, let's bring May Young back to Dawn Marie.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's
he just do? Coming in Dawn Marie.
Well, that referee, Jim Calderis. That's the most action that guy's seen in about 6 months.
Well, look at him.
I'm telling you.
You should be smiling. Oh, what's this? Oh, a little
test of strength.
That's a Greco-Roman knuckle lock right there.
You better be careful.
Oh, they got some brutal bones that met that. He's got the calcium. The whole calcium thing. You got to take the. Are they dancing? What are they doing here?
He's almost hollow.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'd like to take. Take May home, my house, and hang her up on my wall for a Halloween decoration. No, for real, my front door. Put like a little black costume on with a hat. Great, just hang her up there.
Oh,
there we go. Oh, whoa, what the?
Oh,
she kicked her in the knee, I think. She kicked, May kicked her in the knee. Oh, look.
May's like a biology project.
Oh, yeah, oh, look at this.
Here's the cover. Hey, he's moving.